l'intérieur. Ah, Geoffrey Denarda qui est à l'extérieur. Reste bien, attention à l'intérieur. Et ça se touche, et l'accrochage. Et une voiture. Incroyable image de Jules Gounon posée sur le toit de Geoffrey Denarda. Et Geoffrey et Jules.
Bottom of the screen, Hawksworth might have hit the car in front of him, and that caused him to spin.
I think he did actually make contact with, I believe that was Saavedra.
Yeah.
And sent them both going into the wall. See, Saavedra still got his foot on the gas because he knows he's going towards the wall, so he put his foot on the gas, try and make the tires spin to lessen the impact at the last moment, then put his foot on the brakes. But that is a hard hit. That's just the mistiming from the 41, Jack Hawksworth, and that ABC machine just clipping the back of Saavedra.
And what's really good is all the cars stayed on.
...19, duas voltas completadas, Fernando Júnior já tem a volta mais rápida da corrida e tem problema. O acidente fortíssimo, Luiz Ribeiro e Marcelo Han. Seguramente vamos ter o safety car na pista, se é que não teremos a interrupção com bandeira vermelha.
Prior to today, the only place where... Oh, big trouble! That's the rookie Suarez, up and over Regan Smith, the big one at Daytona in the tri-oval.
Right there. Pit stops, but only just. Here's the replay of Ivan Benvenuti to go straight on. That's a huge impact. Absolutely huge impact at the end of the pit straight.
Ganz ehrlich sagen, haben wir in der Tat in der ADAC Formel 4 in den ersten bisherigen 5 Rennen die Startunfälle ab und zu mal gehabt, kleinere Unfälle. Ja, das war auch völlig in Ordnung. Aber was dann eben halt hier in diesem fünften Lauf, in diesem sechsten Lauf.
And check this out, this is one of the biggest incidents I've ever seen. So a little bit of contact, turned Damien left, sideways, got immediately onto two wheels. And at that point there, you're just a passenger.
Pris l'aspiration de Pierre Gasly, il est à l'extérieur.
Ah non, il reste au sol. Ouh, c'est énorme l'impact.
Ouais, 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 ouais.
Et la voiture ne décolle pas en fait, elle reste au sol.
C'est ensuite, hein, c'est dans le champ. C'est une fusée qui vient.
Oh, ça va très
ça va loin.
Très vite.
Ouais. Nothing in reserve. He can't do anything about it.
Shay Davies planning to concentrate on the full.
Oh, in the wall.
Hobson.
Okay. Big time. Yellow's on display there. Look at through turn four.
Boards and flag.
So let's hope that Brett Hobson's okay, but spare a thought also for our V8 Supercars TV cameraman. Let's hope that he's okay.
Massive impact at the wall and a very sharp angle.
We're being told that our cameraman Gerald down there at that point, that good news is Gerald's okay. We hear the camera is toast.
All right, we've got a slow-mo here. Let's watch what happens here. There's two. He loses coming into two. Back in, gets away. Slaps that safer barrier. And then he hangs on for a wild ride here. That's probably the best angle we've had so far. Is
c'est pas possible, ces pilotes là, regardez le tonneau de la part de Gustavo Meneses. Il s'est envolé dans la ligne droite. Encore un safety car, mais oh là là, c'est pas possible là, vraiment. Ça refait.
Oh,
arrive très essayé... vite.
Voilà, ben ça a tapé sur les freins.
Et du coup, et regardez les spectateurs là, il y a une tribune avec des photographes et quelques invités. Et c'est cet accrochage entre Van Buren qui a escaladé Bonifacio. Et du coup, aucun freinage puisque Van Buren a les roues avant et il monte complètement à la verticale. Une image extrêmement.
Too dramatic as everyone will have to be so careful. Oh, there's the front wing gone of Jean-Éric Vergne. He's gone into the back of the car behind. Alcachoari's out of the race as well. Oh, and a big melee coming out and down, and that is not what we want to see.
A nasty one.
Wow, so Bruno Senna leaping over the back of Daniel Abt. Yeah, so Abt, has he been pushed in the wall there or has he hit the wall on the other side? But that's a big moment for Bruno Senna.
Secondo.
Sì, ha cercato di fare il conto sorpasso che va.
L'uscita.
Ancora Magnoni a muro, pesantissimo. Accidenti.
Che ha tirato.
Nick De Vries, quatrième position. Oh, attention! L'accrochage et l'accident terrible. Que s'est-il passé? Que s'est-il passé? Pourquoi Roberto Merhi s'est quasiment arrêté?
Oh. Las cosas, uno se van a la parte sucia. Aquí es cuando empiezan a cortar. A cortar la pista para entrar por la parte interna del apron. Y, uy, tenemos nuevo incidente. Calderón, Hugo Oliveras.
Y Rubén García Jr. Puro desafiante, señor González. ¿Qué pasa?
El drama en su máximo nivel. Bandera roja.
Junior will win in Daytona. And the big one happens behind them.
You can see him on the bottom. Rex starts in front. He runs in the back of the 24. Gets up on the 11. Now he's on top of the 50.5. And now it's just a long bit of run. Watch the car stop. Watch the car stop. It gets into those poles. And it goes from, I don't know what, 180, 190 miles an hour, I'm just guessing, to a complete stop. That is unbelievable.
Liderança da corrida. Lico Kaiser Model vem de quinto para ser o segundo. Cai para terceiro o Ometo. Bastante gente prendendo uma largada. Oh, Pedro Piquet. Aí a capotagem espetacular de Pedro Piquet. Uma imagem fortíssima nesse início de prova.
A líder Juan Pablo Montoya.
Et c'est pour Juan Pablo Montoya que tout change, le championnat change désormais et la physionomie de cette course.
Ils sont pas.
Parce que là, il y a du monde sur ce virage à droite. Extrêmement serré. Et là, c'est bien passé. Hop, et bien il suffit. Oh là 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 là, le carton! Ouh, le carton monumental!
La ligne d'arrivée. Et l'on revoit ici la chute, vous voyez, extrêmement rapide de Stuart Easton. Avec, on voit le dessous de ses bottes, là, ici. C'est un endroit où il n'y a pas énormément de dégagement.
Ouais, voilà, c'est un petit peu trop de vitesse. Et puis ensuite, l'arrière de la voiture qui touche dans un premier temps. Et puis l'avant vient se planter. Un petit peu trop vite et il n'arrive pas à ramener la voiture. Et tout de suite la roue arrière droite hein, qui s'arrache.
We've managed to get through the day with only one use.
Oh, big shot, but that could be a safety car.
Now that looks like a mechanical failure under braking.
That was a big, big impact. The McLaren suddenly sped off the road and took the Bentley.
Yeah, absolutely. That was massive. Now whether he locked it.